signal from the referee, and off we go. Well, here is the team sheet for the home side.
Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Kurtzuma starts with Angelo Ogbonna in central defence. Fernandinho plays alongside Adam Lallana.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Good through pass.
He can put them in front.
Corner given.
Well, he's got support here.
Not a great cross at all in the circumstances. And pretty easy to cope with by the defending team.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Well, he took it on from a long way out, and I'm afraid it's even further wide.
Well, I couldn't believe it when he was gearing up to shoot from that distance. Really couldn't.
Adam Lallana. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Rooney with an interception there.
Now the shot! Terrific stop!
And that'll be a corner. Cut out the pass. Good challenge here. Toure. Sterling. Here's Sterling. Now Rooney. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Santi Cazorla. Here's Sterling. Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Santi Cazorla!
That's a decent try, just past the frame of the goal. On to the attack now. Here the challenge is a good one. Now Fernandinho. Threaded the path through neatly. Defender to it first. And they're keeping the ball.
Going for goal!
Lallana! And they score! And the first goal will be such a boost to them. Well, we thought, Alan, we'd get a very tight game today. But I have to say, this team playing really, really well.
Well, they are playing well, Martin, and they're getting plenty of shots in on goal, aren't they? They're good value.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Remy, could be dangerous. Nice idea with the through ball. Didn't come off, though. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Good forward play from them.
Shot on! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
And the decision is a corner here. Goalkeeper can get the ball here for his goal kick. There's good progress with this attack. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Santi Cazorla. In quickly. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. And he's in there with a header. Good interception.
And here's the shot.
Adam Lallana.
Got past him. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Can't keep the ball at the moment.
Kolarov. Adam Lallana. And now he's looking for some support.
Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come.
Here's a chance to attack. Read the play well to intercept. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back. And there's the interception. Adam Lallana. Strong challenge.
Attacking well here. He might be through.
Well, let's have another look at that, because it was a very, very tight call. They were in otherwise.
When I saw it, first time of asking, I thought he was on, you know, but looking at the replay, what a good decision from the linesman that was.
Well read by the defender. There's some potential in this move.
Comes in strongly.
Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition could get at them. Possession in the midfield area.
Keeping the ball moving, that's important.
Pass, pass, that's what they've been doing. Just couldn't quite make their way through.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
In quickly. Good defending. Santi Cazorla. Adam Lallana. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Trying to thread it through here.
Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Gets his foot in there.
The shot's on!
Good work by the goalkeeper.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
Touré. Now Willian.
And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. 3 minutes of the
time. Fernandinho. Could be dangerous. Routine for the keeper. Here's Bellerin. Now Fernandinho. So it's one. Kick-off here for the start of the second half. Won it back with an interception. Remy. Hector Berry. Yaya Touré. This could be it. Shots on here. Great stop. Oh, great work by the keeper. It's with Touré. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Superb defending by one of the most consistent players on the pitch. Really trying to win possession here.
Brilliant team play this, with the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible. Into the attacking third.
Here's Willian. Santi Cazorla.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Terrific tackle. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a
shot now. And it's a shot now. And it's in for the equaliser.
They've come out here to put on a show, and we're enjoying it. Everybody except the opposition is enjoying this.
It's not often when you are allowed to create this many chances, so why not? They'll keep on pushing, I'm sure.
So away we go at 1-1. Remy. Rooney. Good forward play from them. And the keeper can collect this one. Read the play well to intercept. Remy. Wayne Rooney. Brilliant football from this team.
Bernardinho!
What a fine save.
Lallana!
And he's hung on to the ball too. Brilliant goalkeeping. Taken it well under pressure. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. And this is going to be a throw. Kieran Gibbs. Santi Cazorla. Onto the attack now. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. The pass not completed, really.
Touré!
It's a very good game here, a tight one. They're trying to get themselves into a position to take the lead. Conte. Now Fernandinho. He's coming forward with some danger. But it's a passing game. And my word, they're passing it well here. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Good through pass.
This with a chance to go into the lead now.
On the front foot now, they've got the corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead. Gone on one possession back with that tackle. Still 20 minutes to go. Now Rooney. Here's a chance to attack. So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now. There they are.
Yeah, very close. I think we could probably tell that without even looking at the figures.
And the offender, Loic Remy. Santi Cazorla. Kolarov. Remy, working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. There's good progress with this attack. Good challenge. Oh, he's through. And here's the shot. Oh, well saved. Corner. And he heads it for goal. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. He went in well. Conte. This could be a chance.
It's a shot now. It's in. Oh, could that be the decisive moment here? Very little time left. It's a wonderful time to score. I'm absolutely delighted.
Goalkeeper almost got there. But it wasn't a strong enough touch.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself, isn't he? Having got a touch on it, feels he should have done better.
And we restart the game 2-1. The noise levels have gone up even more, and the scenario remains the same. The one goal lead
And we're into the last 10 minutes.
Well, the way things are shaping up, it looks like the home team are going to see out this lead, but still a chance for things to change.
Now it's with Wayne Rooney. Remy. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration. And that will be a free kick. Santi Cazorla. Attacking now. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Referee, in the spirit of the day, really, trying to keep the game flowing. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Challenges for the ball. And now the shot! And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Quick header, found a teammate. Not too many more attacks. He's got his shot off now! Great stop. Maybe now is the time. It's a corner. There goes the cross. Remy. Referee has reached for his whistle and he's blown it. That is the end of the game. The final...
first half has begun here.
This is the lineup for the home side.
Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Angelo Ogbonna starts with Kurt Zouma in central defence. Fernandinho plays alongside Adam Lallana in the middle of the park, and it's rounded off the team with the
shot on.
Really snatched at the shot, and it's gone well wide.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
This could be it. Here comes the challenge. Mertens, there's some potential in this move.
Well, he's threaded the path through neatly.
And shoots!
Well, a corner to come because of that deflection.
Henderson!
Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game, but I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off, and they've taken the lead here.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
And in he goes with the tackle.
Romelu Lukaku. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Henderson! Off the bar, back into play.
Defender to it first.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Advantage play. And here's the shot. That will be a corner. I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished the offender.
Nathaniel Clyne. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Henderson. Keeping the move going. Good slide challenge that to regain possession. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Roberto Firmino. Good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Lukaku. Just working away to try and find an opening. They cope with it well defensively. Good strong tackle.
He's got his shot off now.
Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Premi.
Spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort.
Crisp defending there.
Now that's a throw. Fernandinho. Intercepted well. Roberto Firmino. Could be dangerous. Angelo Ogbonna. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball. Read the play well to intercept.
There's good progress with this attack.
Here's Rooney. Conte. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. And now he's looking for some support. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. And the opposition can get at them. Allen. It will be their throw. Good forward play from them. Cut out the pass. Good play until they got that challenge in. Now Fernandinho. Remy. Tried to tackle here and he's done that. There's some potential in this move. Good pass, getting it forward. Now Sadio Mane, Roberto Firmino, he's coming forward with some danger, tackle here, it was nicely worked until that point when it broke down, now they've got to try and regain possession. Well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Conte, nicely played through ball. Here with such great passing, defender to it first. Kolarov trying to find a way through here, probing away. 2 more minutes to be played, then added time. On to the attack now. Made the challenge well. Allen. Super skill. Lukaku! And they have scored. And they do lead now by 2. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see.
Well, it is a good performance, this. They've got a goal to show for it. They're really giving themselves a chance in this game against opposition where they wouldn't be expecting to. And the referee is blown for half. Referee blows, and we're off for the second half. Joel Matty. Nathaniel Clyne. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Here comes the cross. Not a great cross at all in the circumstances. Pretty easy to cope with by the defending team. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Contact. That's very good link-up play. Chance to put it in the box from here. Good work by the goalkeeper. Good interception. Adam Lallana. Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Now Rooney.
And now the shot!
That's great work by the goalkeeper. There's the interception. On the attack here. Mertens.
In comes the challenge. Adam Lallana. Remy. Conte. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. And the pass not completed, really. Now Sadio Mane. Referee says play on.
Now, it wasn't a good tackle, without any doubt, but the worst thing for supporters when you've got the ball is to hold up the play.
Remy. Here's a chance to attack. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost it. They'll get a free kick for that. He's gone back, the referee, to book the offender. He let the play go on. It was good work by the official, but he's quite entitled to book the player now.
Well, he's always going to get a yellow for that, wasn't he? It was a silly challenge, and yes, you play advantage, but he's got to be punished for it.
They've coped with it well defensively. Well defended, not just getting across. He thought quickly as well. Adam Lallana in midfield. They've got it back via an interception. Read the play well to intercept. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Zuma! So close! The post! ...20 minutes of the 90 still to play. A bit of a loss of balance there, but he's still upright. Adam Lallana. Well, they're in a good position here. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. That's a foul, free kick. Reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Good forward play from them. Got the tackle in. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Roberto Firmino. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Trying to thread it through here.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Mertens. Lukaku. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
The shot's on! Goalkeeper hangs on.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well.
Lukaku!
And marking as tightly as they can. This corner could be a problem, they've got to defend it well. And they can clear it here. Now Fernandinho. Attacking now. Well, this is a chance from the free kick. Well, he strikes it. That's a good challenge.
There's good progress with this attack.
It was nicely worked until that point when it... is kicked off.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team.
Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Angelo Ogbonna starts with Kurt Zouma in central defence. Fernandinho plays alongside Adam Lallana in the middle of the park.
So a couple of strikers for them at the front end of the team.
Now Fernandinho. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Good defending.
Jesus Navas. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Conte.
Remy. On to the attack now.
It's a quick break.
And in the shot goal! Oh, great. Goes for goal with the header.
He's made the save.
Cut out the pass.
Lovely one-touch football.
Throw in now.
Into the attacking third.
Conte.
Wayne Rooney.
Starting position in the team is, and he's delivered again.
Shows if you do the difficult thing in the right areas and it comes off, this is what happens. You get a great goal.
Sometimes you see somebody.
The referee's showing how he's going to officiate this match. It's going to be a free kick. He's not going to stand any nonsense.
Dele Alli. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
Good play, but they've lost the ball.
This could be it.
But just beyond the post.
Debussy. Doing well to keep the ball.
Going to try his luck. Well, there's the equaliser.
And a really good start to the game. It's always thrilling when both teams show that they can score in a match. I wonder where we'll go from here.
A real howitzer of a shot up into the top corner of the net.
My word, he couldn't have placed that one any better, could he?
That's the brilliance of the back heel. It looks great when it works. It worked then.
Attacking well here.
To take the lead.
In terms of shots, there's a real gap between these two sides, reflected in the recent goal. But in terms of form, you'd have called it even, wouldn't you?
Yeah, you would. And I'd like to see the stats at the end as to how many shots they are going to rack up, because they've been peppering that goal.
And we restart the game 2-1.
Just working away to try and find an opening.
Intercepted well.
Remy. James Milner.
Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped.
Now Alberto Moreno.
Dele Alli.
Jesus Navas.
Now Fernandinho.
Remy.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in.
They'll need to try and get the ball back now.
Adam Lallana.
Here comes Wayne Rooney, momentum with it.
He's won possession.
The pass not completed, really. Challenges for the ball.
Jesus Navas.
That passing is top class.
To bring them level.
They could have been level.
Alan, they should have been level.
Well, his manager on the touchline looks fuming. He might just withdraw him soon.
He's coming forward with some danger.
It was good play until they got that challenge in.
Adam Lallana.
Trying to find a way through here, probing away.
Confident and quality on the ball. Milner.
Adam Lallana.
There's good progress with this attack.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Dele Alli.
And he gives it back to him.
Short passes, keeping the ball. Makes a challenge here.
Adam Lallana.
Great place to win it back. He's had a go here. The 10. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
They've come out here to put on a show, and we're enjoying it. Everybody except the opposition is enjoying this.
It's not often when you are allowed to create this many chances, so why not? They'll keep on pushing, I'm sure.
3-1 the scoreline. Let's restart the game. Into the attacking third. Good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Could pull one back here.
Dele Alli scores here. And like most things he does, he's got an air of grace about it.
Very good game. 3-2.
Well, that's half time.
It's the start now of the second half. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing.
Remy!
That's a good save. He got a touch to that. It's gone for a corner.
In goes the cross. Keeper's ball.
Jesus Navas.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Well, they're in a good position here.
And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper.
Clearly a throw, not quite clear whose throw it is.
Mathieu Debuchy.
Here's Alli.
James Milner.
Could be dangerous. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Good challenge. Kolarov
moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here.
This might be it. They score. That's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, and sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
The nervous goalkeeper has been beaten here.
Well, when your keeper's in this kind of form, you're always up against it.
And the referee says, that's a free kick. Well, you run the risk when you go to ground like that with a slide tackle of getting into serious trouble.
Well, it was badly timed. He didn't get the ball, and he knows he's committed a foul there.
Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
Bernardinho!
Really looking to make the losing team suffer with an increase of their advantage now. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Good, strong tackle. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. The break is definitely on. Shots on here. Well, that's the sign of a top-class player to score like that. Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad, and he'll blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch.
It's going to be a throw here. Just spotted the ball up and they're playing. Return pass. That's a good spot by the defender. Couldn't keep it in play, it's gone out for a throw. He's coming forward with some danger.
Space for the shot. Oh, they lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Start again, 5-3. Still 20 minutes to go. Into the attacking third. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Hector Berry. Remy. Adam Lallana. Rooney. Return pass. And here comes Wayne Rooney. Momentum with it.
Space to try and hit it now.
It's the goalkeeper's ball, just.
He was very alive there and very quick out the blocks.
Good work between these two. Gets his foot in there. Not a nice challenge. What will the ref do? Angelo Ogbonna. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. That's a good save, he got a touch to that. That'll be a corner. Kolarov. In the middle is Loic Remy. Jesus Navas. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Well, he could be in. Lallana!
Goes the chip over the goalkeeper and under the bar. Brilliant chip goal.
Well, they've gone further behind, and I'm afraid the fingers are being pointed at the goalkeeper.
Oh, I'm looking at the manager as well, Martini. Probably thinking about substituting the way he's playing.
Two sides have both done pretty well, but 6-3 the score now. Not a turnover in play here with that interception. Adam Lallana. It's a quick break. It's offside. It's Loic Remy.
Yeah, he's unlucky. There wasn't much in it there.
James Milner. Attacking now. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come.
Conte.
Through pass.
Referee doing... Shot on! Has to score. The defenders managed to get in the way there.
Jan Vertonghen.
Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Adam Lallana. He might be through. Comes in with a tackle. Here's Ali. Conte. Adam Lallana. Hector Berry. What a great win they had last time out. Now they'll want to use that great word, momentum, and get another one today.
Oh, definitely. I mean, the next game can't come quickly enough when you play as they did last time out. I expect a quick start. Start here.
Ball is rolling to start the first half.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side.
Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Angelo Ogbonna starts with Kurt Zouma in central defence.
Fernandinho plays alongside Adam Lallana in the middle of the park, and a partnership with these two strikers up front.
And in with a challenge. Blaszczykowski. Kolarov. Rooney. Good forward play from them. Good challenge here.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. And now it's their turn to attack on the break.
Oh, they're almost too quick for themselves. Fell over their own feet. And the counter-attack just peters out.
Now Fernandinho. Blaszczykowski. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Conte.
Remy. Well, he's got away from him.
Thiago.
Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. We've got a corner here that could pose some problems.
That's the goalkeeper's ball from the corner. Marco Reus. Lars Stindl. He's coming forward with some danger. Tackle goes in. Good play from the referee here, playing the advantage. Just working away to try and find an opening. That's a tremendous piece of play. Tries the through pass. Good, clean tackle. Thomas Müller. Return pass. Marco Reus. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Kolarov. Adam Lallana. Brahimi.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
Good reading of the play by the defender. That's foul. Referee has to blow for it. Wijnaldum. Brahimi.
Got in the way. Doing well to keep the ball.
Fernandinho.
Crosses in.
Well, they've got to keep the crosses coming in. I'm sure in the end we'll deliver something, but it didn't this time.
And the ball's gone out for a corner. Good one. Lars Stindl. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Chance for the cross. Wayne Rooney came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Lars Stindl. Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. Rooney. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here.
Well, his teammates will thank him for that.
Adam Lallana. Wayne Rooney.
Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Here's a chance to attack. It was nicely worked until that point. When it broke down, and now they've got to try and regain possession. It's good work between these two.
Brahimi. Reus. Cut out the pass.
Good forward play from them. Thiago.
That would be a throw. Brahimi.
Adam Lallana.
They've got the ball back by that interception.
That is a free kick. Good challenge. Good pass, getting it forward. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. 3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time. On to the attack now. That's the way to win the ball back. That's cut out. Rooney on the attack. A shot now! Very good stop here. Remy!
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball.
So it's half time, and we're still waiting for that first goal. Going to make a change, and it's clearly a tactical one. There doesn't seem to be any injury involved. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. That's a great interception. Thiago. There's some potential in this move. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Now it's with Wayne Rooney. It's a passing game. And my word, they're passing it well here. Lars Stindl. Alexander Esswein. Adam Lallana. It's a quick break. Was a foul. The referee's here's the chance. Pushed onto the frame of the goal. Chips in here.
Well, that's the opener, and it's been coming. Better side, but you have to score when you're on top. We wondered whether they would do that, but they have done, and they've done it in fine style.
In terms of shots, there's a real gap between these two sides, reflected in the recent goal, but in terms of form, you'd have called it even, wouldn't you?
Well, you would. And I'd like to see the stats at the end as to how many shots they are going to rack up, because they've been peppering that goal.
The pass not completed, really. Tries the through pass. Wonderful chance! Great stop. Well, they're a goal up, and now they've got a corner here. Kolarov. Kurtzuma. And they've cut it out. Diekmeyer. It goes out wide again. Well, they're building steps
to bring them level. Müller. Oh, that's typical of football, isn't it? How have they done that? There was no way it seemed that they were going to equalise. They found a route to goal. The goalkeeper, who's been beaten, is mad with his defenders. They just allowed the scorer in, and he did his job.
So away we go at 1-1. Now Rooney. Kolarov.
trying to find a way through here, probing away.
Really on top of their game now, wonderful understanding.
It's a great understanding here. Clever passing, just like the devil, and he's awarded the free kick.
I think there'll be plenty of time added on. There should be plenty of time added on, because this is time wasting.
Well, the home team manager is furiously pointing to his watch, so it'll be interesting to see how much stoppage time is played.
Ah, that's one he'd like to see again. A back heel, brilliant.
Offside. The officials clearly in agreement. That's a straightforward offside decision. Conte.
Now Fernandinho.
Doing well to keep the ball.
Lallana! Both teams fighting hard. You can put them in front. Always had goals in his game, Wayne Rooney, wherever his starting position in the team is. And he's delivered again.
Much the better team. And this is another moment to prove that.
Well, they've been knocking on the door and opening that door so many times during the match, deservedly ahead.
20 minutes now remaining. Throw in now. Fernandinho. Royce.
Thomas Müller.
Little piece of interplay between the two.
Shot on!
Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Corner.
Wojciechowski crossing here.
Muller!
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch.
Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up.
Promising build-up until that challenge.
Good forward play from them.
And the cross is in. Keeper comes and claims it, and no great risk.
Well, we've had some chances, Alan, but it's a while since we've had a goal. They've still got the lead.
Yeah, and they're knocking the ball about with a fair bit of confidence, and they look pretty secure with this lead at the moment. That could soon change, though, of course.
He's come to a stop straight away. That's a sharp pain, obviously. He's in some distress.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close. And here comes the counter-attack. Is who commits the foul. Now Fernandinho attacking now. It was an interesting pass, wasn't it? But it didn't get through. He's blown for the free kick. And here's a chance, maybe, this late on. It's a good position for the free kick. It's yellow from the ref.
Oh, without question.
It's going well for the home players and their supporters. The away players finding it hard in the match, and the fans now getting very frustrated. They think that there is some jiggery-pokery going on here.
Well, it's predictable, I suppose.
Lallana! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. It looks as though they wanted to
take this corner and get another goal. It would be an insurance goal for them. They're already leading.
That's easy here for the keeper.
And we're hearing there will be 3 added minutes here. Alexander Esvine. Clock running down.
Surely the equaliser. And that is the equaliser. What late drama here.
Well, I thought this was done and dusted, but he didn't, did he? Popped up. What a goal.
Well, what a dramatic night this has been. We've had drama almost to the very last kick. They left it so late. They're level, Alan.
Well, you played to 90 minutes, Martin, and they certainly did that here. Great stuff from them.
So it's 2-2 now. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Cut out by Rooney. They're looking for a winner still as the clock runs down. Lars Stindl. Through pass.
Marco Reus.
Müller! It's a great moment for the scorer, a great moment for his team. He's put them in front.
Well, the best players step up at the vital moments, and he's done that there.
Well, very nicely placed, Alan. Beautifully done.
Yeah, he's almost passed it into the net. Jimmy Greaves like there, wasn't he?
We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, in truth, but this very, very late goal has changed that.
Well, they threw men forward and they've got the reward.
And the referee has blown his whistle for the last time.